two field goal attempts this year. Fairbairn for the win in overtime to advance the Texans.